What's up, internet? My name is Arturo. I'm a photographer and filmmaker currently based out of Cambridge, and this is my YouTube channel. Roll the intro.
There is no intro.
What?
Yeah, well, I haven't made one yet, so.
What am I supposed to do?
I don't know, just run with it, I guess.
Okay, so this is what I was up to last week. So last week I came to Northampton to visit Ellie.
Hi, I'm Ellie.
While we were having lunch, I look out the window and notice that there's a couple of guys holding gimbals and camera gear, and naturally I run outside to ask them what they're doing and realize that one of them is actually Burke from the No Small Creator group.
What's up?
So we chatted for a bit, decided to hang out later that week, and this is what happened.
Woo! Ah! Oh!
Who's this?
It's me!
It's me, who's me?
It's Burke, Burke Cullinane. What's poppin'?
Where are we?
We're in Northampton right now.
What are we gonna do?
Shoot around, I don't know.
I'm getting called out and not vlogging, so
yeah,
this is it.
This is what he did. I'm gonna vlog and then films. He's doing it right now.
All right, what are you talking?
All right, he's filming me.
So, if you're new to the channel, which you probably are, and you're coming over from Burke's video, thanks for coming. Thanks for showing up, and thank you, Burke, for hanging out.
Yeah, I mean, hopefully you posted this.
I will post this. So today should be Friday that you're seeing this. If you haven't seen it already, Burke made a video, dropped it last Friday, in which I said I was dropping a video today. So this is that video. And we're gonna go around Paradise Pond, go on a bit of a hike, and shoot some stuff. So
I don't know if a hike is the right word.
That's kind of a hike.
Oh, stroll.
It's a little stroll. It's a walk. Yeah, it's a nice walk. But we're gonna go and see what we can do. So we've left the treehouse now. The treehouse, the greenhouse. We left the greenhouse, and we're now crossing over a bridge whose name I do not know.
Got a beautiful little thing over here.
Water trawl, waterfall.
Oh, look at this.
Go confidently in the direction of your dreams, live the life you imagine.
Good words. We just found this book just lying around right over there. And it's great because I was just telling Burke about sort of what my story is, which I'll start developing a bit more on this channel, but it honestly revolves very strongly around this quote, which I posted on Facebook when I took one of my favorite pictures ever, which is right there, shameless plug. So more on that in a minute. I don't know that I believe in signs or coincidences, but running into Burke on the street like that and then deciding to shoot together and finding that book with that exact quote by Thoreau that I used on a post of one of my favorite photos I've ever taken, while I'm thinking about what to do with all these 3 years of content that I've created and whether or not to put it on YouTube. I mean, I think Burke said it best.
I mean, maybe it's a sign you gotta do this more often.
Yeah. I definitely think so.
Yeah.
What do you think? Let me know in the comments below. I've created a lot of content over the past 3 years, and I've let analysis paralysis get the best of me. No more. This is it. This is the beginning of the channel. You can expect a new video every Thursday. So come hang out, hit the like button if you like this, subscribe, and ring the notification bell so that you don't miss a thing. I can't wait to see you next week.
Peace!